Then I presume these old bones served their purpose. More or less.
Thank you. foe. Again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Ranni. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts, also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await. Thou needst not indulge. It hath been a passing long time.
Dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. Let us give all that we can of ourselves together for Lady Ranni.
Long time, friend. Blythe, if you've forgotten. Glad to have you in the service of Mistress Ranni.
Well, getting right to business. I'm still in Limgrave. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land.
I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood.
See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there.
I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
I see. You must be Ranni's new hireling.
Yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you. But since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Ranni, if it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? Come and pay me every should you. If it were up.
I'm going below through the well and see if I can't find the road. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
It will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon end, and it will be some I have high look for.